Listen to me, beings of light, and take note of what I have to say. This is Arx, which was once a city like so many others, spreading proudly beneath the majesty of the sun. Our King Poxelus was a true and just king who knew how to deal with our occasional skirmishes with the goblins or the ratmen. Many years after Poxelus's death, in the fatal year of 226, our sun began to fall into decline, and an eternal winter fell upon our world. His Majesty Lunshire, noble son of Poxelus, decided to move the whole city of Arx underground into one of the dwarves' abandoned mines. At this point, the conflicts between the different races in Arx dissolved. Not just humans, but dwarves, trolls, and goblins all worked together for their common survival. This migration underground took 5 years, during which the sun disappeared completely from our skies. All the races built their homes in this new setting. And little by little, relationships between the races began to slip back to the way they had always been. But today, evil is knocking at the gates. Akba, the god of destruction, is about to...
Hey, you there! This way, quick!
Don't let him get away!
Gotcha! It's all right! He's
Come
trapped
on.
Here!
Get this door broken down!
stranger. We have to get out of here.
My memory, it's gone. I remember nothing. Not even my own name. What did I come here to do?
The gobblers probably crept up on you from behind. Bloody gobblers. Come on, look around your cell. There has to be a way to get out on your side. I can't do anything on my side.
Should be able to work that loose.
Hey, well done.
You'll regret it! Yeah. Die, bastard! Yeah.
Him. Now, please, open my cell. Will you just open my cell? Him. Now, please, open my cell.
It seems it will not open so easily.
Thank you, Amshigar. If you can't remember your name, you better keep this one. It means he who has no name in a foreign tongue. My name is Koltar, and I was part of the Traveler's Guild before I ended up here.
Amshigar. Yes, I'll keep this name for now. What is this Guild of Travelers?
Well, you really have lost your memory, haven't you? Our world no longer has a sun to heat it, and outside is nothing more than a huge expanse of ice. Only those who are trained and equipped for extreme conditions are allowed to make the dangerous trek between fortress cities hidden deep in the mountains. These people are the Guild of Travelers.
Right. We shall discuss this later. Now let's get out of here.
I'm injured. I won't be able to get through this hole. I'll stay here and wait till you can open the door. Don't worry about me.
Home. you back to serve now.
Aim in his head.
Eat this.
Akma will eat you, boy.
Die, you bastard. We got him! Just after you went through the hole, I heard a noise. So I hid and waited till the goblin came in. This time I got the drop on him, sneaky bastard.
Thank you.
regret it. Aha! Me too strong for you.
Side of those bars?
Me, Polteous. You help me, and me help me. You. You open door.
Give me one good reason why I should.
Me help you if one day you need you. Me. Goblin's honor. Well, just honor then. To tavern upstairs. If you need Porteous, go to tavern and ask for Porteous.
human! Me eat your heart! Die! Is human. Help! Look, something moving. Here is human.
Here!